Almost everything we do in the modern world, from shopping to taking the train to playing video games with our friends, leaves a data footprint. Data scientists are using this data to make decisions in government, healthcare, education, and business. In our new BSc in Mathematics, Statistics, and Data Science, we will give you the theoretical underpinnings as well as the practical experience to work in this new exciting area.
Everything these days is generating data. Understanding that data, using it to our advantage, and helping make predictions about the future is all the value.
Students might want to do this course if they want to learn a broader set of skills than just a classical maths degree, and we have lots of industrial partners who are looking for those sets of skills.
I'm in charge of space weather research at the Met Office. Data science is becoming very important, not just for space weather, but also for weather and climate. We're taking in hundreds of thousands of observations per day, but how can we exploit that data more?
The amount of data used for autonomous driving vehicles these days is exponentially increasing. The automotive world is crying out for data scientists. All of our new recruits are expected to have some form of understanding in programming, scripting, and rapid visualization of data.
The course is structured in three main components. On the mathematics side, you'll learn about core fundamental concepts in mathematics, mathematical models, and computation. On the statistics side, you learn about statistical models and how you deal with randomness in a day-to-day real-world setting. And on the data science side, the focus is much more on algorithmic complexity, computing, programming.
In your penultimate year, you'll have an opportunity to go on a placement, and students find that this is really energizing.
I believe that going on a placement is a great opportunity to improve your CV and get that experience that companies really require nowadays to get a good job.
This course would prepare you well for going straight into a job as a data scientist in industry or in government. I think this course is also good preparation for going on to further study, be it an MSc in statistics or AI, or potentially even a PhD.
Having an understanding of maths and statistics is pretty integral to data science. Every company collects information in one form or another, and having those skills is going to let you go into a company and let them utilize that data.
I always joke with my team members that someone's going to get very rich one day understanding how to mine all of the data that we've accumulated and use it to predict the future.